started with just a dollar and a dream, like Jermaine in 09, know what I mean? Fresh on the scene, like a first tape, I dropped my first tape and felt the earth shake. But let's accelerate, drop my second tape, 2011, and now we elevate. Def Jam, one assignment, it's time to celebrate. But little did I know, I had so much further to go, had so much further to grow, had so much further I know. If you feeling down, you know you could call me. If nobody around, you know you could call me. Yeah, this shit don't need a feature. Yeah, you know it's all, no, it's all, no, it's all, no, it's all, no, it's all.
Logic, Sites, Nujabes, MF Doom, RZA, and Kanye West as key inspirations behind his production style.
Grammy nominated, never won it though. Don't need it, but deep down I want it though. Bank account still in a 100 though. My bank account still in a 100, but that don't mean shit. That don't mean that I'm shit. It's just me and my clique, and we bombing this shit. Ain't no drama and shit. Now I'm throwing a fit. Watch me throwing a fit and get lit like I'm Evel Knievel. Just me and my people. We caught us the sequel to Under Pressure. Ain't no need to measure who the best. Fuck around, know who the best. Who give a shit? I just spit about this that I know and I love. All A to a T, I put nothing above. Like that thing in the club. From Maryland to LA, I'm a motherfucker boss with the bars, and I'm down for the cause. Who down for the cause? Take a step back, hold up, down for the
GIC.
Put the city on the map, put the city on my back. Let them know you're never ever going back. Don't be scared to mark them all, hurt them all. Watch them all get a ball, watch them all get a ball. When you grow up in a hood without a male role model, and your mama turns to the bottle, give a damn about status, who the baddest. I just wanna be the raddest status I can be. This shit is systemic inside of us, D. The media lie to us, D. Tell us that we can be whoever we wanna be. And then when we try, what they tell us, what they tell us, what they tell us, to live more realistically. Ay, fuck that, get the fuck back, fuck rapping, all that noise. Growing up how I grew up, I really never had a choice. Had killers and murderers in my house and it was all of my boys. But deep down I always knew better, knew that shit I need to avoid.